May 11th, 1995, the day I was born and adopted into a wonderful, crazy family. My mom said I was the best Mother's Day present she had ever gotten. My two older sisters were adopted as well, and my little brother was an in vitro child because my mom couldn't have kids. My parents wanted to have active kids, so they put me in gymnastics the second I started walking. I ended up sticking with that for 10 years. Practicing in a gym 25 to 30 hours a week up until the age of 11 taught me a lot of things, like how important it is to work hard towards achieving your goals. If you cheat, you're really only cheating yourself. And standing on your hands is a lot more fun than standing on your feet. After I quit gymnastics due to multiple injuries, I needed something to do with my life. I was so used to being busy all the time that I couldn't stand the thought of actually coming home straight after school or even getting to start my homework before 11 o'clock at night. I decided to fill my free time with sports. Gymnastics prepares you for pretty much any sport that doesn't involve balls. So I did swimming, cross country, competitive cheer, track and field, dance, high school cheer, and diving. Sometimes I had practices for four different sports in one day, but I was so happy that I had something to occupy all my time. I was always doing something active and was always a person doing something crazy for the camera, whether it was walking on my hands, doing flips, or just being a weirdo. When high school was over, so were all of my sports. I never took any of them seriously enough to pursue in college. When I decided to come to FSU and people realized they had a circus here, everyone thought it was perfect for me. My friends said I had found my home.
together, like we were something more. And it felt like maybe we could last forever, forever. But you let them to our hide out, forced away inside.
I have just completed my first year as a member of the FSU Flying High Circus, doing jump rope and hand balancing, and I've loved every minute of it. I practiced 4 to 6 times a week all year, which kept me pretty busy with my schedule. I made a lot of great friends and memories, and it was one of the best experiences of my life.